That sunset's nice. I'm gonna get rid of these herbs then. Reads the message. Oh, it's not limited anymore. Why are you giving me? I've got plenty. Maybe you want me to have one anyway then. It says, see, it's confusing because it says one there. I must unlock the unlimited egg. I didn't know it did. Okay, there we go. Vacuum City Police Department Stars team. Well, we don't need it on chapter 2-3 anyway.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We've got company.
They don't let help, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. We've got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been inflicted by parasites known as Las Clagas. Data refers to the infected Asma Genie.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see it.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Get the truck, boy. There you go. Oh shit. Oh shit, man. Oh shit, overcharge. Overheated even. Go away, truck. Like that.
Nice.
like you tried to hit his axe or something onto the car. That's not really going to do anything to us. That's what could have done this. I just love how he's got people hanging on his belt. I'll save them for later. Yeah, shall we? You tell him. Oh, a canister, I'm not sure. Zoom in again. Oh, there you go, it was already zoomed in.
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! You're not going alone! Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end.
To the end.
Now let's get moving.
Copy that.
Copy that.